Hey.
Good thing you're here. You need to help me.
What kind of clothes are these?
I bought them from a trader outside of town. The guards wouldn't let me in at first. Also, there's no need to let the whole world know where I come from.
You've got a point there.
That's the way I see it. But even though I've dumped my shadow garb, I'm still who I always was. And I have big plans for this city.
What are you doing here?
I've been observing the guards. They're constantly on their toes. I don't think it will be easy for me to get through there.
What is this about?
A lot of things have changed since I left here. I have to get back on my feet somehow.
What's the problem?
I have to get into the upper quarter. But I'm not a citizen of the town, and I don't have enough money to bribe the guards. That's where you come in.
So you want me to lend you some gold?
Nonsense. I've got some gold. A whole lot of gold, even. Unfortunately, I don't have it with me. You need to go fetch my gold for me.
What's in it for me?
Have I ever asked you what you could give me in return? We're friends. Shouldn't that be enough?
Okay, I'll help you.
Well, listen. Back when the barrier was still in place, I hid a small treasure. It's been quite a while. That's why I forgot to take it with me. And I can't leave here at all at the moment. To cut a long story short, you must go to the Valley of Mines for me and fetch my gold.
What are you planning to do with the gold?
I still have an account to settle with one of the merchants in the upper quarter. I need to take care of that. And then I'll be all set for a new career.
Where did you get all that gold?
Am I the only one, then, who put some gold aside for himself in the Valley of Mines? Filching a few nuggets was a piece of cake, just in case we ever got out of there. Everybody was so keen on that ore that no one even cared for gold at the time.
Where's the gold hidden?
Directly at the trading square, above the abandoned mine. It's in a leather satchel. Spare yourself that comment. I know myself that we must have walked right past it. Just bring me the bag. But don't forget to check that it's the right one, so you don't walk all that way for nothing.
How can I recognize it?
It's full of gold. A whole lot of gold.
I'll try to find your gold.
Just do it. That's enough for me.
Can you teach me something?
I have to attend to my business first.
How's business?
Lousy. Somebody should have told me that Corinnes has gone to the dogs in the meantime.
That's no news. I've only known the city like this.
You should have seen it a few years ago. You would have liked it then.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing there. What are you doing here? I thought you were headed across the pass.
Ah, I just can't go on. Let me rest for a minute. I'll manage. Don't worry.
If you say so.
Just a little break.
Hey, you! Show me your spell scrolls.
He works all day, too.
You hardly know who to believe these days.
Go away, don't tell me.
I found your gold.
Great. Show me. Very good. Gerbrandt had better watch out now. Listen, I still need to take care of the guards. I want you to take this letter to Gerbrandt. He is one of the fat merchants in the upper quarter. Give him my regards. I'll meet you in front of Gerbrandt's house then.
hole. Go.
You have gotten yourself into a fine mess. Murder is a serious crime. The guards have orders to execute every murderer on the spot. Murder is not acceptable in this city, but you can show your remorse by paying your penalty.
How much?
550 gold pieces.
I don't have enough gold.
Then see to it that you acquire the gold as quickly as possible. And I'm warning you, if you add to your guilt, things will get worse for you.
Diego says hello.
What? Who? What, Diego?
And he wants me to give you this letter.
That can't be. No. I'm a goner. Is he in town then?
Who?
Diego, of course.
Yes, I'm gonna meet him here shortly.
Oh, this is the end then. All is lost. I've got no time. I need to get out of here. Quick! If he finds me here, I'm done for.
Anything new?
What is that about? Are you trying to mock me? You and your buddy Diego have wreaked enough havoc already. Leave me alone!
Wait a minute. I delivered the letter.
Very good. How did Gerbrandt take it?
He was rather shocked and made himself scarce right away.
I should think so. I'm afraid that, first of all, I need to attend to furnishing my new house. If I remember correctly, Gerbrandt's taste is horrible.
The house is yours then?
Yes, from cellar to attic, with all the furnishings. Having spent several years in less than befitting quarters, I'm looking forward to sleeping in a soft four-poster bed. And then, for breakfast, I'll have a fine wine and some excellent ham.
You don't miss any chances, do you?
You betcha.
So how did you pull this off?
Did you think that Gerbrandt came by his fortune through honest business? Of course, he never got his fingers dirty when it came to really shady deals. He had a helper for that. Of course, I caught on to a lot back then. Gerbrandt finally got rid of me. He was probably afraid that I knew too much.
You never told me about that.
You never asked me.
What about Gerbrandt?
He has enjoyed the good life for far too long. He was living here in the lap of luxury while I was forcing down meat bug stew. I have no idea where he went from here, but he'll never get a foothold in Corinnes again. I'll see to that. If you're looking for him, you should try the Harbor District.
What about my share?
Looks like you haven't forgotten everything I've taught you after all. But you're right. I couldn't have done it without you. Here's your share.
It's good that you've come. You can pay your penalty right away. Well, it appears that the situation has changed. There are no more witnesses to your murder. No one will testify now that you are a thief. There are no more witnesses to your brawling. All of the accusations against you are no longer valid. I don't know what happened there in the city, and I don't want to know. Simply make sure that you don't get into trouble here. In any case, I have decided to excuse your debts. See to it that you don't get into any more difficulties.